Thanks to Anchor for sponsoring this video.
IFA is one of the biggest tech stages of the year, and it's always where we get a glimpse of what's next. From smart appliances to breakthrough gadgets, if it's coming soon, you'll usually see it there first. This year, Anchor Innovations is back with a massive lineup. And under its smart home brand, Eufy, there's a big spotlight on security with the debut of the brand new Eufy Cam S4 and a new AI platform called AI Core. The Eufy Cam S4 isn't your average security camera. Eufy calls it the world's first DIY hybrid cam because it fuses a 4K resolution fixed bullet camera with dual 2K resolution pan-tilt zoom lenses in one compact unit. Here's what that means for real-world use. The fixed 4K lens keeps watch over critical areas like a driveway or a front gate, capturing crisp details from almost 30 feet away. Meanwhile, the pan-tilt zoom lenses scan larger areas, tilt and zoom smoothly, and track moving subjects dynamically. If the fixed camera picks up activity, the pan-tilt zoom lens doesn't sit idle. It automatically locks on and follows. With AI Tracking 2.0, it frames the subject intelligently. That could mean zooming way in to capture facial details from over 150 feet away, or pulling back to keep multiple people in the shot at once. The result is a system that feels more responsive and proactive than a traditional fixed lens camera. Powering it all is the 5.5 watt detachable solar panel, Eufy's largest and most efficient to date. Just 1 hour of direct sunlight a day can keep the system fully charged, and it's built for the outdoors. It's edge sealed to prevent warping, layered with ETFE film for water and dust resistance, and corrosion proof for long-term durability. For backup, there's a quick swap rechargeable battery, so you're never left unprotected, whether you live in a place with harsh winters or you've just had a stretch of cloudy weather. On the detection side, the S4 uses a dual system combining radar and passive infrared technology. That makes it far better at telling the difference between potential threats, like a person approaching your door, versus something harmless, like a tree branch moving or a neighborhood cat wandering across the yard. And when a threat is real, the system takes action. You get flashing red and blue deterrent lights paired with a 105 decibel siren. It's not just recording what's happening, it's actively helping to prevent it. But the bigger story is what's happening behind the scenes with AI Core. This is Eufy's new large model AI agent for the home, and they're calling it the first of its kind in the industry.
Introducing AI Core, the world's first local AI agent to fortify your yard. AI Core sets a new standard of intelligent home security.
Most of today's security systems are reactive. They notify you late, overwhelm you with constant pings, or worse, bury you with false alarms. AI Core is designed to flip that around by understanding context. It's trained to detect and anticipate over 100 scenarios, everything from package theft to loitering to wildlife in the yard. Instead of vague motion detected alerts, you'll get short, precise, actionable updates like stranger detected near garage or package delivered at front door. All of this happens on device and not in the cloud. That means responses in under 3 seconds, plus the peace of mind that your video feeds and personal data stay local and private. The system also adjusts its response based on the situation. Maybe it starts with just a push notification, but if the threat escalates, AI Core can trigger spotlight tracking, flashing deterrent lights, or even connect with emergency services, all without you having to constantly monitor your phone. Under the hood, AI Core is powered by Qualcomm's 4-nanometer AI chip designed for real-time large model processing and runs on a dual path system, a fast path for near instant reactions and a deep path that draws on memory and advanced reasoning for more complex situations. That combination means it can instantly sound the alarm when someone jumps a fence, but also notice long-term patterns like someone scoping out your house over several days. It's a much more human-like approach to surveillance, but still private and entirely local. So put it all together and you've got an innovative hybrid camera that blends wide coverage with long-range precision and the world's first large model AI agent for the home designed to be faster, smarter, and more proactive than what we're used to seeing in the consumer space. The Eufy Cam S4 is available for pre-sale today at $299 in the US and 249 euros in Europe, with AI Core rolling out later this year. Check out the links below if you want to learn more.